American Idol live tour concert. We are literally standing in line. We'll show you the line right now.
It's not crazy.
I'm surprised there's like not many people here. We also got the VIP, so we're gonna be meeting them and doing a Q&A thing and like a pre-show thing. So yeah.
We bought these tickets in May. But we'll show you the concert. Well, we're super excited, so we will catch you while we're in there.
Bye!
Q&A right now. We're literally sitting front row. The stage is literally.
We're so close. We can literally
right
touch
there.
The stage.
So we're doing this Q&A, and they're going to sing private songs for us who paid extra money. So here we go. We just got back from the meet and greet. We literally got to go in like a small room, hug all of them, and take a group photo. We will insert that video. We had someone take a video of us meeting them. We'll insert that next. But then we got like a posters.
In their signed posters too. They were all signed.
All individually signed that. And we got like goodie bags.
Like literally one of the best.
This is an experience. Like I've never been so happy. But we're definitely going to record the concert portion of it, of them singing and everything.
Not the whole thing.
I'll get you some songs that you should know.
Yeah.
But yeah, this is our favorite day ever, so.
And listen, before this ends, if you're nervous to meet them, like, okay, I am.
We were so nervous.
We were so nervous.
We were like standing in line and we were like, okay, my heart's racing. Like, I can't do this, I can't do this. And when it was actually like our turn to go, I was like, hey, how's it like, going? Like so
they were
cool.
Friends already. Like, it was,
yeah.
Like, this will be one of the best days of my life.
Yeah.
Literally one of the best.
Hands
days
down.
Of my life.
Hands down.
Kate is hotter, way hotter.
Oh my god, Kate looks gorgeous. But Gabby looks. Gabby was literally wearing like no makeup and a hoodie, and she looks.
She's gorgeous.
She looks
so
flawless.
Is Maddie, so is Katie.
All of them just look.
Kate Love is hot.
All of them looked hands down gorgeous. Like,
hot. Like, I can't. Ugh.
Come on, 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 come on,
up, guys. We just did the entire concert, meet and greet, everything, and then we waited a whole hour outside by the buses to meet them. And
we met all of them
again. But like, it was individual and it was more personal. I hope you guys don't mind at the end of this, we'll be inserting all the pictures. I hope you guys like going through a slideshow of our pictures, because I'd like to show them. If not, it'll probably be on our Instagrams, which I will always link down below.
It was such a good day. So it's been a crazy day.
Okay, yeah, guys. So thank you for tuning in. It was always like and subscribe down below. We love you. Thank you so much.
Oh my God.
And we're out.
Bye. Let the blood rise up. Ain't got nothing.
Don't worry, babe, when your heart is weak, just lay your head, lay it down on me. Baby, what we got doesn't grow on trees. This kind of love runs rivers deep. Let the blood rise up, ain't got nothing.